Hello students, welcome back. Today in English 1 lesson number is 11. The name of the lesson is Kinds of Sentences. Repeat the name of the lesson, Kinds of Sentences. Today in this chapter I will tell you about 3 kinds of sentences. How many kinds of sentences? 3 kinds of sentences. One is order or request. Second one is statement. The third one is question. Once again repeat it. One is order and request. Second one is statement. Third one is question. Now I will tell you about order or request. The sentence express an order or a request. Once again, the sentence express an order or a request. An order or request always ends with full stop. How it ends? It always ends with full stop. Now I will write the sentences. First one is stand up. First one is stand up. This is order or request. What is this? In this I am going to say you about order or request. Second one is open your book. What is this? Open your book. The third one is read the first lesson. What is this? Read the first lesson. Fourth one is please make room for me. What is please make room for me? Once again I am going to repeat order or request sentences. First one is stand up. Second one is open your book. The third one is read the first lesson. The fourth one, please make room for me. Now the second one is statement. The second one is statement. The sentence express a statement to let tell a fact. Once again, the sentence express a statement to tell a fact. The statement always ends with full stop. The statement always ends with full stop. Now I will write the sentences. Rama is a cricketer. Second one is he also plays hockey. The third one is he does not play football. Now repeat it behind me. Rama is a cricketer. Once again, Rama is a cricketer. He also plays hockey. He also plays hockey. He does not play football. What he doesn't play? He does not play football. The third one is question. The third one is question. Is the sum hard? Why don't you work it? The third one is what do you do? The sentence shows that action asks about something of someone. In question, the sentence shows that question asks about something of someone. The sentence ends with question mark. The sentence ends with question mark. Now I will tell you about sentences. Is the sum hard? Once again, is the sum hard? Last is question mark. Why don't you work it? Question mark. Again repeat it. Why don't you work it? The third one is what do you do? Means what do you do? At the end, question mark. Dear students, learn it properly at home. Thank you.